disastrous rise of misplaced power exists and will persist.
And there is very grave danger that an announced need for increased security will be seized upon by those anxious to expand its need to the very limits of official censorship and concealment. For we are opposed around the world by a monolithic and ruthless conspiracy that relies primarily